Maybe I was too naive, or I just didn't want to see. There's always been a little poison in the well. Churches sit on stolen lands, nation built by stolen hands, and we use the Bible to justify it all. Yeah, from slavery and segregation to mass incarceration, this is who we are, but not who we have to be. There's a lot of work to do to pull out the evil by the roots, and repentance has to come before there's peace. And you said to love the lost, trying to love you.